Because this is Luna's first session anywhere public, we're first working on some confidence building and allowing her to explore her environment. Initially, she was afraid of these carts and wanted to avoid them. So we wanted to make a game out of it and show her that it's not so scary after all. So we're allowing some loose leash walking here and just letting her take in the environment. We found a quiet aisle and started working on some downstays. It took her a little bit to adjust, so we let her take her time. As she holds her down, I like to give her treats, but at this part of our session, I wasn't giving her treats as often as I was in the earlier aisles. And now we started to work on some leash skills. We're not asking for too much since this is her first time here, so we just want to make this as easy as possible while still challenging her just a little bit. Anna was a bit apprehensive about walking past these people, so I did it first, and look at her smile when she did it. We found a new space for Luna to jump on and explore, so we did that. For some reason, the second time around, she didn't want to jump up on there, so we had Anna show her it wasn't so bad after all. It might not look like much, but there's a cart coming, so we wanted to heel past it. And here, we're allowing some sniff breaks. She's free to explore, check out the environment, and that wraps up our first session at Lowe's.